Alexander tries an instinctive volley. Oh, what a goal that is! That is one of the greatest goals you will ever see at Wembley from Gary Alexander to put Millwall level. And just look at these fans.
He knew exactly what he was going to do when it came to him. You watch him. Looks there. Quickly, he's going to smash it. That is fantastic. Keeper has got no chance. Brilliant, didn't expect it. Nobody expected it but him. He expected it because he did that. That is absolutely fantastic technique. It dips at the end. The power, the pace, did for the goalkeeper. Slightly off his line, but look, he's back in time. But the quality of the strike just couldn't get him anywhere near it. Fantastic.
You could wait a long time and travel a long way to ever see a goal better than that.